Last week, Priyanka Chopra came to Mumbai with her close friend, rumored boyfriend Nick Jonas. In those days, Priyanka and Nick were spotted together many times, whether it was a dinner outing with Priyanka's mother Madhu Chopra or a holiday in Goa with Parineeti Chopra. Just now, after attending Akash, Ambani and Shloka Mehta's engagement function together, Priyanka and Nick left for the United States yesterday. Priyanka looked amazing in a black tracksuit, whereas Nick looked handsome in a blue tracksuit. They walked hand in hand at the airport. In India, the couple enjoyed a romantic getaway in Goa. Priyanka also posted a photo of Nick and her brother and captioned it, "Favorite men." Many international media organizations have been reporting that the pair were visiting Priyanka's mother as the actress wanted Jonas to meet her. Earlier this month, Priyanka met the singer's extended family at his cousin's wedding in New Jersey. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.